Thank you all so much. I'm just in a different body right now. I'm just not even in my place right now, so I'm trying to pull it all together, but thank you all so much. My friends, my family, my neighbors, the volunteers, without your support, I could not have done this. And with your support, I was able to run a positive, issue-focused, issue-driven campaign focused on the future of Naperville. Thank you all. You all made it possible. I appreciate it so much.